jump down, poke down with a golden nugget. Gonna jump down, turn around, picking gold all day.
Robot, what's going on? What's happened to you? How'd you get to be gold?
Watch it, Will Robinson. I do not like grubby finger stains on my new suit of gold.
Well, how'd you get it? Where have you been, and where's Dr. Smith?
Questions, questions.
Look, Robot, I don't care if you're made out of gold, brass, tin, or scrap metal.
Clothes make the man, Will Robinson.
Well, it's more important that Dr. Smith makes that flight. Doesn't he know that we're due to leave in a couple of hours?
What are a couple of hours to a man who can command the timeless wisdom of the ages?
Now I know he's in trouble. Come on, Robot, we're gonna go get him.
One moment, please.
What is it?
From now on, I would appreciate it if you would call me Golden Boy.
Come on, Golden Boy.
Silver Service, Golden Jewel. At long last, I'm in my natural habitat, surrounded by the things I need and love and deserve.
Dr. Smith?
Welcome to my home away from home, little one. Give the child an apricot.
This spray is only silver, but I am gold.
Yeah, you've told me that before. And Dr. Smith is clay by the looks of him. And his fruit tastes like putty.
The child is obviously unaccustomed to delicate flavor, poor and a privileged boy. We must do something for you. Noblesse oblige and all that sort of thing. How would you like to be my equerry boy?
I don't even know what an equerry is. And what's more, I don't know why you're acting so uppity unless you've lost your memory again.
The memory banks of 1,000 generations are within my grasp.
Well, there's one memory of your own that ought to be enough to tell you that we're due for a liftoff pretty soon, and we've got to get back.
I am perfectly happy where I am.
Dr. Smith, don't you see what's happening to you? You're beginning to look more and more like an alien.
Don't be impudent, boy. I think I look rather majestic. Ah! Even my delicate back seems to be improved. Now hear this. I, Zachary Smith, the omnipotent one, within whose brain resides the wisdom of the entire draconian civilization, will cut a swath of glory through the universe that will never be forgotten. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah, I heard it. But it sure doesn't sound like you, Dr. Smith.
No, it doesn't, does it?